Sentinel versus Thor. So basically, this is gonna be 5-star Sentinel gameplay. I mean, Sentinel is not that bad. You just have to ramp up his analysis charges. The way you do it is through is hitting through opponent's block or letting the opponent hitting through your opponent's block or letting the opponent hit through your block, you know, baiting out specials, you know. All right, like and subscribe. Take care.